Right then, this little skill is the ever-useful reverse 180. Is as fine a reverse 180 as I've seen in 50 odd years.